Hey, what's up, Flamingo coin holders? How are you, FLM token holders? Hope you're feeling well, guys. Welcome back to another latest update video about FLM Flamingo token, guys. In this video, I'm talking about FLM token, that what's going on in the FLM token, what's the price changes over, and what will be the next move of Flamingo FLM token, guys. So keep watching this video complete, guys. And if you're new to my channel, if you don't subscribe my YouTube channel, so please click the subscribe button right now for more latest news and update videos about Flamingo token, guys. Right now, you can see here Flamingo FLM token market price is 0.1128 US dollar. And on other side, if we talk about the price changes on other hand, so 15.87% the price changes occur and FLM coin are negative. So very barely changes occur in the FLM token in the market, guys. Very barely the price of FLM jump in the market, guys. So now, you know, a lot of holders are asking question, worrying about it, that what should we do in the right now situation? Is there a possibility that Flamingo price up in the market? So you can see here FEC in the last 24 hours trading volume 73.80%. In last 24 hours, people are selling FLM coin. So obviously, if people are selling, so there is no possibilities for FLM coin that it will pump. So you know, I'm not telling you that it's continuously, it's a permanent jump. No, it's a temporary jump. After 1 or 2 days, it's continuously jump. And after 1 or 2 days, guys, there is again possibilities for FLM coin that it start pumping in the market. So you must have to hold FLM coin to the last half of this month, guys. To the last half this month, guys, possibility that in the last half this month it start pumping in the market and it will are going to bullish in the market, guys. By the way, what's your opinion, what's your prediction for FLM? Please share in the comment box and don't forget to subscribe channel.